Here comes our boy. Let's find out what he's up to. Don't get too close. You don't want to spook him. Hang back a bit, but don't let him out of your sight.
This isn't the first time I've run a tail, you know.
To lose him. You're going to lose him. Oh, my sister drives better than this. Step on it. You're going to lose him. Like he's headed out of town.
There's only one place he could be going.
The Double Sig Motor Works. That place is going to be crawling with crowds.
This scheme of ours could get tricky.
I've heard rumors about that place. Some people say they're making more than cars out there. The head of Double Sig has powerful friends in Berlin.
Aye, Carl Eckhart. I saw him at the race with that banshee bodyguard of his.
Franziska, she's one cold bitch. That's the motorworks up ahead.
Let's stash the car and take a closer look.
Over there on the left. Don't want him to see us.
What a juice. Fancy a little exercise.
I didn't come all the way out here for the view.
Pretty rude of us to drop in without an invitation.
I'm French. I'm supposed to be rude. Come on, let's get over that wall. Looks like a good place to climb over. Ah! Fuck!
You all right?
Yeah. Get over here. How did you learn to climb like that?
Creeping out of bedroom windows at 3 o'clock in the morning.
There's no way I'm letting you dead, my sister.
Nice place. They should have a great view of the lake from up here.
There it is. What do you say we take it for a little test drive? Right over that cliff?
You can do the honors. I prefer to watch. Keep quiet. The alarm goes off, we are screwed.
Looks like I need to work on my parallel parking.
Maybe we should leave a note, eh?
Dear Wanker, sorry about the bang-up. Send the bill to me arse. Oh, give me right arm to see the look on that tosser's face.
That can be arranged, Herr Devlin.
Shite.
Hold on, Juice. Stay with me. Stop! Stop this! For God's sake, stop hurting him!
Sir?
I'm here, Juice.
For God's sake.
Juice.
Your friend cannot hear you at the moment. I'm afraid the pain was more than he could bear. Francisca tells me you have been eager to see the look on my face. I hope you are not disappointed.
What the fuck is going on here?
Do you believe I spend every waking minute behind the wheel of a race car? I have other, more practical talents with which to serve the Reich. My services are in great demand of late.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a patriot.
You're a fucking animal.
We are all animals beneath the skin. My godfather taught me that. He was a butcher, did you know? He taught me that the flesh holds no secrets once the skin has been removed. I had a long talk with your friend. He sang like a bird. But he could not tell me what I most want to know.
And what is that?
Bishop is not half as clever as he thinks he is. He imagines that we are all blind to his childish schemes. Typical British arrogance.
Who the fuck is Bishop? Maybe you should be talking to him.
Do not insult my intelligence. We know that you are a British agent. We know that you were sent here to conduct surveillance on this facility.
What? You think I'm working for the damn Brits? You must be out of your bloody head.
Enough. You will tell me every operational detail of your mission. You will tell me. One way or another.
Pull your head out of your arse, man. I've got no idea what you're talking about.
Your choice is simple. You may choose to tell me exactly what I want to know, freely and without omission. In which case, you and your friend will return to France to live out the rest of your lives in peace.
Jean.
Or you may refuse.
Are you there?
I'm right beside you, Jules.
In which case, neither of you will ever leave this room. Make your choice. Now.
Go fuck yourself! No! God! You fucking bastard!
Guard the prisoner. The interrogation will continue when I return.
Before this is over, they're gonna wish it hot.
Neuigkeiten vom Forge, Herr Eckert?
Der Truppenaufmarsch ist fast beendet. Wir sollten in Querza den Pers verrufen.
Die Deppen würden nicht wissen, was los ist, bis es zu spät ist.
Ich brauche eine Zigarette.
Ja, ich auch. Ich hab keine mehr.
Dann hol welche. Jetzt. Oder du kannst eine Vocal-Latrine in Dienst haben.
Du kannst wirklich ein Arschloch sein, Bauer.
Fascists all day.
monsters can't be after me. Something's going down. Something big.
You Italian pig!
I didn't tell you to get up.
Wiedersehen, Fräulein.
Thank God you're unharmed, child.
Thanks, Sean. They would have burned me alive.
These men were Gestapo. What are they doing here?
Dierker sent them.
Dierker? Oh my God! Where is my brother? Where's Jules? No! Get away from me! This is your fault! You took him to that place! Jules!
We can't stay here. More Germans will come looking for these.
Where will we go?
West. It's our only chance.
Right. To Paris, then. We'll get you home.
Let's go.
Véronique! Oh, my child! Merci Dieu!
We heard on the radio The fighting at the border, we were so worried.
I see you brought guests.
These are Jules' friends, Jean and Vittore. They need a place to stay for a while, someplace discreet.
Well, but where is Jules? Did he not come with you?
Maman... something terrible has happened.
Madame Rousseau.
No. No, this can't be happening.
Your son. He was like a brother to me.
No, 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 mon petit fils!
Young man, I must know. My son, Didi, was it quick?
Aye. Quick and painless. Bastard that killed him won't be so lucky. I took this from the farm. He would want you to have it.
A mother to me.
Bonjour, Jean.
Bonjour, chérie.
Top of the morning, ladies. Over here.
John,
I believe you owe me a drink.
But of course, my friend. So, did you see that explosion? Magnifique. Have you ever seen anything burn like it?
Just once, but that was a long time ago.
Well, we are just getting started, my friend. You have a talent for destruction, John. I believe we may have found your true calling.
John! Oh, please excuse me, Monsieur Godin. I did not know you were acquainted.
We've just met.
It is an honor to meet you, monsieur.
Please, call me Luke.
Yes, I have read all your books.
I don't think you're here to discuss literature.
Have you heard about the explosion at the fuel depot?
Aye, nasty bit of business. Somebody must have got careless with a cigarette.
The Nazis are in a fury. They've been arresting suspected rebels. Sean, they took Vittore.
Where?
La Villette. The old slaughterhouse. The prisoners are going to be shot. We must do something.
There is no turning back now.
In for a penny, in for a fucking pound. Here, take these.
With pleasure.
Du, warte fallen lassen!
Let's go then.
Er kann sich nicht ewig verstecken. Du!
It's a long walk to the slaughterhouse. Perhaps a car.
I need to borrow your car.
Off we go. How did you get mixed up in this business?
Nazis took everything. Our liberty, our pride. I never appreciated what we had till it was gone.
British warplanes.
Bombing Paris.
Bombing German military installations inside the city. My people have been supplying them with target coordinates.
I am afraid we have a problem.
Aye. I suppose we've been drinking a wee bit lately. I've been meaning to cut back on the whiskey.
No. I mean your friend does not have much time. La Villette is on the list of British targets.
Christ almighty. We need to get Vittori out.
That's the spot. Pull over.
What's the plan?
First, you're going to need a change of clothes.
Come again?
Kill that sentry quietly and take his uniform. Bloodstains will ruin the disguise, so use your hands. Once you're dressed, slip inside the compound through that tunnel. You will need to move fast. The British bombers will be overhead any minute now.
Where will you be?
I will secure the transportation and meet you inside the compound. Now hurry! Go!
Not a great fit, but it'll have to do. Thank you.
nein. Betty Grable ist wesentlich hübscher als Eva Braun.
Shh. Sei leiser. Niemand geht unter dich davor verpfeifen, dass du deine Amerikanerin der Verwagsucht.
Ja, danke. Manchmal vergesse ich mich.
In Kriegszeiten müssen wir wachsam sein. Wie auch einmal, ich stimme dir auch zu.
Taking so long! Open this damn door! Sean, I knew you would come. They were ready to execute us.
How did you get yourself into this mess?
I will explain later. This fight is not over yet.
Sean, look, how bad is it? The bullet won't kill me, but those bombers will kill us all if we don't find cover right now.
How much time do we have?
There is no time. The attack has already begun.
All right. Everyone head for the basement. Now! Move your arses! Downstairs, everybody!
Where did you come from?
I followed you here.
I am grateful for that.
When I saw the damage caused by the bombing, it was terrible. I thought everyone had been killed.
What happened?
I stood up when I should have ducked.
Maybe you should stick to writing books. How bad is it?
The wound is filthy. He will need antibiotics.
I'll find a chemist.
Antibiotic supplies are tightly controlled by the German military.
Then I'll go knock up the crowds.
There's a better way. You see that man standing over there?
The one grinning like a cat with a cream-flavored arsehole?
He's called Santos. I've seen him at the Bell. He's a black marketeer. He can get what we need.
I'll go have a chat with him. You're the one called Santos.
Who's asking?
The one who'd stop these crowds from decorating that wall with your brains. Now you're gonna do me a favor.
Claro que sí. What can I do for you, my friend?
Antibiotics. The heavy stuff.
I see. I can get you what you want, but it won't come cheap. The black market is a barter system. You'll need something to trade for the medicine.
Like what?
Contraband, what else? I sold a rare bottle of champagne to a German officer this morning. Bring the bottle back to me. It's worth a small fortune. To the right people.